At up to 40 feet long and weighing several tons, they are one of the most spectacular sights in the sea.
There are 28,000 species of fish. About 400 of them we call sharks, and the largest of those is the whale shark. It's the largest of all fish. An average whale shark is twice the size of the largest great white shark. So you're really talking about an animal that is a leap and bound bigger than its next biggest relative. Whale sharks are found everywhere in the tropical oceans. So you'll find them in the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and the Atlantic Ocean, anywhere where it's warm enough, which pretty much means anywhere where it's over about 72 degrees Fahrenheit.
While they may be the largest fish in the sea, the animals are gentle giants.
These are sharks that feed by filtering tiny food items out of the ocean rather than having huge teeth and biting things. They're a very large animal that's feeding very low on the food web. It's pretty much the same way the great whales feed. They're fairly indifferent to the presence of people, and they really present no harm to us at all.
It's amazing to be in the water with an animal 3 or 4 times your size, watching the majestic movement, the power, and at the same time they are so tame, so gentle, so fearless. It's a fantastic thing.
Named for their size and feeding habits, the animals are capable of making vast migrations. Yet despite their enormous size, little is known about whale sharks.
We don't really know what role they're filling in the ecosystem, so we're asking simple questions like how many whale sharks are there and where do they come from and where do they go?
Whale sharks are thought to be solitary animals most of the year, but during certain seasons they gather in large numbers in different places around the globe, including off the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico.
This is the largest aggregation of whale sharks in the world, and it's happening a stone's throw from one of the biggest tourist destinations in the Caribbean. It really is one of nature's wonders.